you're gonna stare at this. Coming up.
Like it, Dad. Let's stop it, Dad.
Inward 2 miles. Enter a roundabout. Then take second exit to US 9 West.
Roundabout US 9 West. Museum, this is a West Point Museum.
We have Chinese food. Dong Fang.
Yeah, we can try that out first.
I'm not sure we want to try Chinese food here.
Why not? Might
be the only place to get noodles.
Oh, there's a lot of Italian, I think. There's probably pasta at the hotel. Here's a pizza place.
Careful. Mm-hmm. Our luggage up here. Twirl again, come on, film you. Leave it there, don't touch it. Twirl again.
Lisa line one.
No, don't touch that. No, it's not. No, don't do that, Avery. Come down. Don't do that.
Boo!
Boo!
Boo, gum gum, boo!
Thank you. Oh no, 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 no.
some people have labeled and named him Grumpy. And I think that's happened over the past few years. Maybe after going to school at West Point for 4 years, going 4 times, maybe he has a real reason for that. This is where Alex comes in. Alex, you must be a magician. I have never seen so many smiles on Mark's face as I have in the last 2 years.
Tell Italian. Or Colombia, French, Puerto Rico.
But let me ask some advice for you. I know you know about what it's like to be an orator in class. Do you know what it's like to be an orator from Rapid Growth?
Right.
You know, it's in silk and zigzag.